Welcome to Minute Maths. In this video we are going to explain how to find the circumference of a circle, and show you how, and why the formula works. Subscribe and hit the notification bell for more videos. The circumference is the boundary of a circle, and refers to the distance around the edge. If we are given the length of the diameter or radius, we can calculate the length of the circumference. To do this we also need to use the special, irrational number pi, which is represented by this symbol. Pi is a very important number, especially when it comes to circles. So, let's see how pi relates to the circumference of a circle. If we were to take some pieces of string, each measuring the same length of the diameter, we could fit just over 3 of these strings around the circumference of the circle. In fact, the just over 3 is actually exactly pi. Therefore, the diameter will fit around the circumference exactly pi times. This formula works for any circle, no matter how big or small. It is with this special relationship between the diameter and pi that we can create the formula for finding the length of a circumference, pi times diameter. But what if we are given the length of the radius rather than the diameter? Well, we know that the radius is half of the diameter. So we can just times the radius by pi and then double it. You may have seen this alternative formula for calculating the circumference. This formula is equivalent to pi times d. Have a go at these practice questions and pause the video while you work them out. Thanks for watching Minute Maths. Subscribe for weekly videos.